played a road game last week at Chesapeake, Virginia, on the road again tonight, just a little closer to home at Mount Tabor. The Spartans still looking for that first win of the year. Very first possession for the Spartans, the quick pass to Zyquez McMillan, and look at him go. 54 yards on this play, all the way into the end zone for the touchdown. And just like that, it was 7-0 Mount Tabor on top. Now, after a few field goals, watch Kenyar McFadden. He's going to take the kickoff, and he's going to break through and see you later. 75 yards on the play for the touchdown, and Mount Tabor was able to win this one 30-24. As Mount Tabor comes back in the second half, 30-24, the final score. All right, let's move on.